Oh yeah! Random Impulse! Tank and Paducky! Hyperfrank.blogspot.com! Digital Outbreak! Listen! I've been up here for ages, underrated, but I ain't taking it to R-N-R, cause your best bar's not even at the start of my gauges. Rock bottom, your best is me flopping, the flow's fresh to death, the rest are so rotten, so why no one's buying, and grime is not shocking, and there's no new material, and when there was, I expected silk and got cotton, and when I heard Kano sold 60k, I thought, whoa, Posey, shit quit today, this kid has got his vids and box kiss and bass, dropped hits on his disc and not fit the grade to clock this and say, I'm not miffed, it's a fib shit, how can that not shift my fate? Maybe cause I'm hungry, ate for days, and I spit raw like I just ate razor blades, and I get more savage and play face to face, and it makes all amateur just vacate the place. Something in my blood makes me know I'm a bother, but bound to bust since Craig Davis day. And I know that my name ain't A-grade in the grime limelight, but hey, it's okay. I'm on tour with rock bands of 800 fans, hands in the air watching me take aim and spray. And I click with them indie kids, beats me wide, but they're likely to pick me as the guy that they like and just spit hitting my live while they're getting hype at a gig. And time when I switch tempos, I ride on the mic, they don't mind cause the rhyming is sick. And that's when it click. Grime's not defined by a tempo, it's the lifestyle that you live. You dig and I'm pissed if it non-stop, cause the scene's packing more knobs than a stopwatch. And I can't hack it, but the plan is to not stop, cause I'm getting back now, got a track now on Hyperfrank's Blogspot. It's no mess with random, you'll be left with no leg to stand on. This ain't nothing like hopscotch. You should've clocked what's what last time when I stopped shop, sold out, then restocked, rolled out on road, hit a load out. Got notes that I fold now. No tax, keep that on the lowdown. And my songs sound grown and evolved now, to the point you don't even notice the flow. How? I don't know, but I'm glad for it though, cause the that man at home, your fans are involved. And if I wanted to act that bad, I could attack more puss than a Tampax pad and make a grown man shush like an Amprax bag. I'm on point like the features that Satnav has. And my diss takes the piss out of spitters to the point they don't even want it back that bad. As if they want me to keep it, cause they know that my mixtape will shift from the minute I release it. And I even got it hitting overseas from Japan to Lapland. Your man's got mad fans, I roll with man bands, my plan's no secret. I'm on tour and performing to both the grime scene and teams that say, dude, you're awesome. Labels see all the interest I'm causing, but talking is talking. To their thoughts in their big figure deals, I got nothing to report in. And I ain't good until I'm sitting in a Porsche wind, hitting at my coof while I'm singing in the autumn. And these youths, when I kill them like abortions, bunder age, now post don't discriminate. Any spitter hitting up a stage, trying to kick it like it's brave. In my face, I will blaze and eliminate. The games come back round like a figure eight, cause it's not about who's your pilot, your mate. Nowadays you gotta show what you're worth. If you don't, you get murked like you came in for dinner late. I disappeared and I raised up a class at a craze rate. That's because I came up with Mars and I killed them. Suicide ain't for the heart, but that time travel trap brought them back to the start. And it's facts in the past. I sold more than most, but the applause was small and low. And so now with my uncle swarming road, I gotta make sure with this I broadly blow. And if I don't, then it's messed up, cause these big dogs bark all day, but the bite's like a fresh pup. And they give it all the mixtape hype, but when it arrives, you're playing it twice and it gets chucked. You ain't even gotta guess why I'm next up. Anything I press is my best and my best stuff. So I best bust, cause if I don't, then I'm rolling on drums like I'm Questlove. Yeah! Digital Outbreak. Hyperfrank.blogspot.com. Get to know, man. Hey, Frankie, save for that Concept King thing. I won the Grit Awards, didn't it? Concept King, yeah, me like that still. Full Metal Alchemist.